Okay, so I went 3 miles straight through, and you all know that the bike has not been my best friend, that I have started out struggling with it, but I'm proud of myself that I was able to do 3 miles straight without stopping. It was the first machine that I got on, so I'm proud of myself for that. Sorry, I can't see myself, so I hope I'm in focus here. So now, I'm getting ready to get on the treadmill. See you guys. Mile done here in 19 minutes and 47 seconds, and I burned 237 calories. And now I'm going to jump on the elliptical machine and see how long I can go on there. 1 minute later and I'm done. Elliptical. The struggle is real on that machine. For me anyway, some people love it and some people hate the treadmill. But now I'm getting ready to lift some weights. And I've been here about 45 minutes. And then that's gonna be it. See you guys. It's Monday, July the 27th. I have 6 more miles to go on my 75 mile goal for the month of July. And so I'm going to get it in, and I will let you know at the end, of course, what I did today. Talk to you guys in a minute. Alright guys, so that was 4 miles that I completed for today. So I have 2 more miles to go before I complete my 75 mile goal for the month of July, and I will be checking in on tomorrow, which will be Tuesday. See you guys later. Hey guys, so it is Tuesday, July the 28th, and it is raining. It's thundering and lightning. It's 5:39. I got here a little later today because I had to go get some things situated, straightened out for my beach trip. I'll be headed to the beach tomorrow night for a few days, and I'm getting ready to go in here and knock out some miles. I have 2 miles left for on my 75 challenge for the month of July, and so I'll be so happy when I accomplish that goal. But yeah, it's raining, it's yucky, it's thundering, it's even lightning, and I'm here doing it. My mind was like, well, don't go, you know, you never know, you don't, might not need to be in the gym while it's thundering, lightning, and raining. But so what? If nothing changes, nothing changes. Make no change, see no change. At least I'll be inside, right? Okay, so I will see you guys in a minute. 2 miles done. Burned 445 calories. The sun is back out. The rain has ceased, and I feel great because I completed the 75 mile challenge. I did it, guys. Before the month is up, I finished, and I feel so great. And I didn't just do my 2 to complete the 75 mile task. I did 4 miles, 2 on the treadmill, 2 on the bike. Now I'm ready to lift some weights, and I'm going to get out of here. But I'm going on a little mini vacay tomorrow night after I get off from work. I'm headed to the beach. Some of my family's already down there, so we're looking forward just to having a good time, enjoying, relaxing. I'm planning on getting in the pool and doing some exercises in the pool. I bought me a new bathing suit because I couldn't find my other 2 still that I have some way maybe packed away in storage. I don't know where they are. But I'm excited about it. I'm ready to go. Have some fun in the sun. And I will be back, guys. So I'll see you all probably next week. And I don't know if anything will hit me tomorrow, if I'll be back or not to post anything, but I just want to say, don't quit, don't give up. Guys, you win. I love you guys. Let me give y'all a hug before I go. I love you guys. Y'all take care, okay? I'll see you guys in the next vlog.